Hello, this is Kumbaya, and this is kind of like a review slash how-to kind of video. What I have here is the Crossman C11. Gets about 400 feet per second airsoft, and it is plastic, but has some metal pieces like the trigger. It's CO2 powered. I painted it black. You can get it in black, but I just got it in plastic. I don't really recommend it, really. I recommend metal guns. I don't like plastic guns. This is probably the last plastic gun I'll ever buy. And what I was going to do is, it's kind of like a review. It has a 15-round clip and something that broke on it. I don't really recommend this gun, but the thing that holds the clip in broke, so I rigged this thing. It's kind of like a lip that holds the clip in, and it misfires a lot now because of that. But my friend that has his, and his does not. His doesn't jam at all. His doesn't jam because his hasn't broken yet. But the next one I get is going to be a full metal M1911. But this gets about 400 feet per second CO2 powered. It takes a little CO2 cartridge. And it's mostly plastic. But it's accurate. And it's pretty... It's pretty nice. My friend got a lucky shot and hit me right in the chin at 50 yards with it. But it was luck. I used 0.25 gram BBs. Golden Ball Pro Slick, and they're pretty nice. And here's a holster I got for it. It doesn't rattle or anything unless the clip is undone. There's a little compartment right here to hold your clips in. And what I was going to do is show you how to put this battery on here using just a simple rifle rail, a rifle scope rail. And it's going to be really hard to do with basically what you want to do first is take the bottom piece, put it like so, of course obviously put it on there, and attach it. It's pretty difficult to do depending on how big your flashlight is, but you can save quite a bit of money doing this, actually, believe it or not. Man. So what you want to do is get that nice and tight, just enough so it won't slip out or something, or so it won't come undone. And there you go, you pretty much got it. I painted it black, that's why there's some golden pieces on it. I wouldn't recommend going out with a real flashy one like this, but it's all I had, and I really, really wanted to make this video. Now, I can't put it in the holster like that, but unless you get good at it. The rail on this pistol really sucks. Sorry, Crossman. And I was pretty disappointed that my clip holder broke after the second day I had it, but it's obviously rigged, but it's better than going out and paying $50+ for it. It's a really nice flashlight too. There's a man in my room. Anyway. That's how you can... It's a kind of review, kind of not, I don't know, how-to video. Gonna post more. Yeah, I got a D-Boys M4 coming in a couple of months. So, stay tuned.